Carrie?
Sam, what are you doing?
It happened.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure this time?
Pretty sure.
Yes! You should be excited! It finally happened! Look, I'm gonna get you some tampons, okay?
Wait, there's no pads?
Doing in here, good lord!
We got our period, but I got it under control.
Welcome to the club, little girl!
Shut up, Jessica. You're like 3 months older.
Yeah, well, I got my period like 2 years ago.
Really?
I'm just trying to help. It's not like she's got a mom to tell her about these things.
Well, your daddy problems are showing.
Your daddy problems are showing. Oh, y'all, Trevor and Jake just got here. So let's go. Come on,
wait, please.
Sam, are
Sam,
you okay?
Literally, just stick it in there. You'll be fine.
Come on, let's go. Oh, let's go.
Get in, okay?
Stop. Oh, no, I'm just playing around.
I didn't even, like, know how to skate when I was this little.
I wish I was college guys here.
Oh, true.
Girl,
you know me too well.
Sam, you know you can't make out with Jake like you planned, right?
I didn't plan that.
And why can't she? You can't just make out on your period, Carrie, because one, it's gross, and then two, what if he tries to go further?
Who told you that?
Everybody knows that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Trevor! Hey, you know what? Let's go skating. I think it'll make you feel better.
I don't know.
I promise.
Hang with me.
I'm getting my money back.
It's the boogeywoman doing it.
Oh, shut up, Trevor. It's an electrical problem.
What's the boogeywoman?
Every time
the power goes out in Bradley, it's because the boogeywoman took another man's soul.
My mom says the boogeywoman's just a made-up thing about sexism.
Mm-hmm.
She can eat me.
My mom?
The boogeywoman.
You're disgusting.
Oh.
Mm. One slice.
You sure? One slice?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just the one.
You hungry?
I'll have two slices, please. One's for her.
Gotcha.
What was that?
Oh, my stars. Okay, there's been an accident. Betty, this young lady needs some help.
I'm coming.
Hey! There's a little chicken out there.
What's going on?
What's wrong with you?
Oh my God. All that blood. I hate blood. Oh my
You're
God.
You're full of blood.
Yeah, but it's inside my body, Carrie.
Whatever.
God.
Sam.
She must have just run into someone when the lights went out.
Oh my God, is it still happening?
She's not the only one bleeding.
What?
Don't you dare.
Y'all, Sam just got her first period.
Wait, right now?
Mm-hmm.
Jake. Jake's afraid of blood.
I can't believe you.
What? She should be proud.
Now you're fair prey for the boogeywoman. She waits for girls to get it. Starts wiping out her confidence.
You're sick. Sam, let's get you out of here. Come on, let's go. God! Bitch!
Carrie told me about your mom. About how she died because of you.
Stop!
You look like her.
Like who?